50 years, and people looked at me, I mean, and with amusement, really, saying that, hey, Polo's really run off the track on this one. But I said, it looks like at that time, this was 50 years ago, I said, it looked like at that time, the white supremacists, when they run out of things to pull on black people, they were going to go for one of the most powerful areas, or the second most powerful area of activity, or most powerful force, you might say, among the people of the planet, next to the system of white supremacy, and that is the sexual force. And so the concept, my theory was at that time and still is, that hey, when they play all their cards and they're going to hold out that last card, and that last card will be sexual confusion, and they don't care how they, I didn't know the details of how they were going to go about doing it, but I saw some symptoms of it 50 years ago. This was already on their table, and now they are accelerating this everywhere, all over the world, including in what black people call their homeland, Africa, and all like that. They are accelerating this whole process of having black females, you know, rolling around in bed with each other. I mean, and if that's not satisfying enough, then adopting some type of animal, a dog or something like that, as their baby. I mean, not having any babies, you know, not producing any more black babies, because black babies are nothing but trouble, all right? And black males are nothing but trouble, so why produce them? Okay, they don't produce anything but trouble. Okay, so black females can't halfway get along with each other most of the time because they're forced to. So why not just marry each other? That's the white supremacist plan. Now, the black male looking at this and with the white supremacist encouraging it and promoting it on television, every television program, every movie that's going to be made, you know, somehow steer that black male into thinking in term of anuses rather than vaginas. Well, the white male anus will be the prima donna, because white people are the prima donnas. So every black male will be aspiring. I mean, all the young black boys now going to school and all like that, they're teaching it in the schools. Hey, anuses for you black males. That's what you're for. Vaginas are obsolete.
So we got
the best one of you.
So we
ain't got no business fooling around. Stop thinking about vaginas. Vaginas are taken care of. The black females are taking care of each other. You can't take care of nobody. They're going to pay big money to send you that way. And if you ain't about that, you ain't going to make no money either. You're going to be grata, you know.
On
jobs and everything. It might come a time, 50 years down the road, you won't be able to get a job unless you're into this.
Oh, gosh.
The white supremacists intend to press, they're pressing this metal all the way. They know that's their last gasp. If they can't pull this off, they're in big trouble. They are in big trouble, and they know it. This is why they don't touch it. They don't say anything about what I'm saying. They don't even challenge me on it, or anybody who's talking like I'm talking, except to say what? You're anti-gay. They come at you after. But they don't say anything about this as a white supremacist conspiracy. They don't touch that. They don't want anybody touching that because they know that's what it is. This is all their thing. It's not some. A lot of black people think that black people invented this. I mean, they came up with it as some type of panacea, some type of a problem-solving thing. No, this is a white supremacist thing from top to bottom and from wall to wall. And they are, the white female vagina is going to be the holy grail of all vaginas. Every other vagina, black female's vagina, yellow vaginas, brown, you know, that's a bunch of scraps. I mean, you might as well just plug them up, all right? And black females just be around sucking on each other's breasts. That's what the plan is.
Wow.
And black males will be going around with their lips poked out all day long, seeking some white man I mean, to satisfy his mouth.
Woo.
Sexually.
Woo.
All right? This is the plan. All right? This is the plan. I'm going to say it over and over again. That's the white supremacist